born on 12 July 1997, is a Pakistani activist for female education and the youngest ever Nobel Prize winner. She is known for human rights advocacy and especially for female education in a native Swat Valley in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, where local Taliban had at times banned girls from attending school. Her advocacy since grown into an international movement.
Couple work together to encourage peace and understanding a message that honor will spread. When Rolling Stone asked the Beatles in the 70s why he couldn't be alone without Yoko, he had a touching response.
Happy birthday, Vaibhav. Good evening, Mr. Will. Where is Vishakha? And why is only Vaibhav cutting the cake? Isn't it her birthday too? The cake should be cut by both of them.
Excuse me, ma'am, this is not in our culture. A girl is just a liability for the society. Girls were neither significant in the past, neither they are now, and neither they will be in future.
Sorry to say, Mr. Umlek, but if you think so, then you are surely unfamiliar with the success women have achieved. You are still thinking about the past. Open your eyes and look at the present. Do you know the real significance of women?
I wish you happy.